guitar on my back. And a stranger pulled beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and on the wine. He said, "It's a long walk to Nashville. Would you like a ride, son?" On the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid country gold. And I noticed a stranger was close to my trail when he asked him for a light, and I knew there was something strange about this ride. You said, "Drifted, then you make folks cry when you're playing the same. Have you paid your dues? Then you moan the blues? Then you bend them guitar strings? Said, boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you think starbound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned the car around. He said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world calls me Hey." He said, "Drifted, did it make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." He said, "Drifted, and you make folks cry when you play and sing. Every paid your dues, can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? He said, boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride."